Welcome to your online classes. Good morning, students. Today we are going to discuss lesson number 1, alphabetical order, from your English grammar book, Mastering Grammar. Now, first of all, a question comes in our mind. What is alphabetical order? Dear students, you know that there are 26 letters in English alphabet from A to Z, and they are arranged in a particular order like A, B, C, D, and so on. So, dear students, the order in which the letters A, B, C, D are arranged in a particular order is called the alphabetical order. Dear students, here I have picked up some examples to make this topic clear to you. Let us see how are we going to arrange them in alphabetical order. Question number 1, you can see that few words are written here like pasta, burger, dosa and cake. Look at the first letter of all the words. We already know that sequence of all 26 letters of English alphabet. We will start arranging these words according to that order. Let us start. First of all, we will check, is there any word starting with A? No, there is no word in this list that is starting with letter A. Let us move ahead. Now we are going to check, is there any word starting with B? Yes, the word burger is starting with letter B. So the first word in this list will be burger. Now check, is there any word starting with letter C? Yes, we are having word cake that is starting with C. So the second word in this list will be cake. Let us move ahead. Is there any word that is starting with letter D? Yes, we are having dosa that is starting with letter D. So the word dosa will be the third word in this list, and the remaining word will be the last word in this list. It means pasta will come at last. Now, dear students, you can see that all these words are in alphabetical order. I mean, now these words are arranged in alphabetical order. Let us discuss one more question to understand this topic in a better way. The question number 2 is having words bin, bag, boat and bell. Dear students, here you can see that all these words are having same letter at the first position, means B. Don't worry, we will solve this question. Now let us see how do we have to arrange them in alphabetical order. Dear students, in this situation, ignore the first letter, means ignore the letter B which is at the first position. Now check the second letter of these words and start arranging them in the alphabetical order in the way we have done previously. Let us check it out. Is there any word having letter A at the second position? Yes, we are having bag. So, dear students, the word bag will be the first word in this list. Let us move ahead. Is there any other word that is having B at the second position? No. C? No. D? No. E? Yes. Very good. E, the word bell is having letter E at the second position. So, the word bell will be the second word in this list. Let us move. Now, please check the second position. Is there any other word which is having word F at the second position? No. G. No. H. No. I. Yes. Very good, bacha. The word bin is having letter I at second position. So, the word bin will be the third word in this position. And the last word means the remaining word will be the last word in this list. That will be boat. Dear students, today we have discussed lesson number 1 from your English grammar book, Mastering Grammar. I hope this topic is clear to all of you. We will meet in our next class. Till then, keep learning, keep growing. Have a nice day.